Sawa-san?
You and Kiwana can congratulate yourselves. You got vengeance on a monster. But what you're choosing not to see is that your actions had consequences for her. It's vicious. I've seen this before. Justice for one at the cost of another. Someone innocent always pays the price. I won't just sit here and watch as history tries to repeat itself.